Hello everyone. During last session, we have discussed about converting the data from MS Word document into MS PowerPoint application. The data which is available in MS Word that will be converting into MS PowerPoint. In this session, we have to discussing about the various steps involving in to converting the PowerPoint slides content is converting into a MS Word document, the vice versa. Here we have a document, so we have a presentation called chapter 1 in the PowerPoint application. So here I will be open the presentation. Chapter 1 here. Now we require to transfer or converting these presentations into a MS Word document. These integration method is a very helpful when the huge amount of slides converting into a MS Word document for the presentation preparations as well as the documentation. This method having some procedure, listen carefully. So it will be asked for 15 marks. These steps are asked for 15 marks in the examinations. Listen carefully. Here the PowerPoint presentation has 10 slides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Now we require to turn this presentation into a MS Word document. The steps are here. First, you can open the PowerPoint presentation. So, which do you want to make converting into a MS Word? And we already opened the presentation. And go to office button. So immediately office button menus will be opened. Those are like new, open, save, save as, print, prepare, send, publish, close, PowerPoint options and so on. Within that you can select the options called publish. Just you can hold the mouse pointer on publish. Immediately the sub menus will be appeared at the right side. Within that you can select the option called create handouts in of Microsoft Office Word. So the option called create handouts in Office Microsoft Office Word, just you can click. So immediately send to Microsoft Office Word dialog box will be appeared. Within that we can have the options called note, next to slide, then blank lines on next slides, note below slides, blank links below slides, outline view only. So if you want to display the content of PowerPoint presentations at the MS Word as a outline or as a notes next slide or as a blank, so you can check these options. Then that you can select notes next to slides option and click on OK. So immediately the content will be appeared on the MS Word document. So here the Word document will be creating, and here that will be appeared on the Word document. So if you want to displaying the content of PowerPoint presentations into outline view, that times you can choose the options called outline view. So here the procedures can be repeat again. Here open the PowerPoint presentation, go to office button, click on publish option. Again, so you can choose the options called create handouts in Microsoft Office Word. So immediately send to Office, Microsoft Office Word dialog box will be appeared. In the last time, so I can select the notes and next to slides option. Now, so if you want to content, if you want to convert the content into outline view, so that times you can choose outline only. So click on OK command. Immediately, the content will be appeared on the slide. Content will be appeared on the outline view at the MS Word. This one is outline view. So you can here. This one is outline view of MS Word document. Then you can make it save. Do you want to save changes? Yes. Then chapter 1. Save. The document will be created. So here at the documents, so chapter 1, the Word document will be created. So here the MS PowerPoint slides content will be converting into MS Word. These are our steps to converting the PowerPoint presentations into a MS Word. Thank you.